Hello friends, welcome to 5 Stack. This is Huawei P30 Pro smartphone. In this video, you'll learn how you can make your wallpaper changing automatically and customize same in your phone Huawei P30 Pro. If you press lock key, that is power key, the lock screen wallpaper is changing automatically. If you want to change the settings, just go to the settings in your phone and click on home screen and wallpaper. Click on magazine unlock. Here several settings are available. The first settings is to off your wallpaper changing automatically. See here, there is no wallpaper changing automatically. Again, I go to the same settings, clicking on home screen and wallpaper, clicking on magazine unlock and turn on that button. Yes, now wallpaper is changing automatically. You can also add some more photos to your magazine. Click here and click on added from gallery, click on camera and select the photos, click the tick mark. Yes, it will be added. I also take a photo using back camera. I take some photos and these photos can also be added to the magazine unlock. Go to the settings, click on home screen and wallpaper, click on magazine unlock and see here, added from gallery and click plus symbol, select the photos. I selected new photos now. Click the tick mark. Yes, these photos have been added. You can also add some photos from other folders. Now go to home screen and press lock key, that is power key. Wallpaper is changing automatically. Your newly added photos will also come in the queue. Wait few seconds. Just press on lock key. Press the power button at regular interval. Yes, see here, the added photo has been shown. So in this way, you can easily add your own photos for magazine.
That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Bye.